The Shape of Me and Other Stuff by Dr. Seuss. The shape of you, the shape of me, the shape of everything I see. A bug, a balloon, a bed, a bike, no shapes are ever quite alike. Just think about the shape of beans, and flowers, and mice, and big machines. Just think about the shape of streams, and elephants, and other things. The shape of lips, the shape of ships, the shape of water when it drips. The shape of camels, the shape of bees, and the wonderful shapes of backdoor keys. And the shape of spider webs, and clothes. And speaking of shapes, now just suppose. Suppose you were shaped by these, or those, or shaped like a blog, or a garden hose. Of all the shapes we might have been, I say hooray for the shapes we're in.